For Sweden. 10 minutes played in the second half. Leading by 5, and that's never going to end well. And a 2 minute suspension. Stepančić is off. Dry smile from the Paris Saint-Germain player. Musheva doesn't see the funny side. Tried to get in between the ball and the player. Got the ball, but he's holding the shirt from behind as well as he wheels him to the ground. He says, "I was going for the ball," but finds something to smile about this one. Clearly, Dunjak is going to be spared today because it's everybody but try and get him in, and that's a penalty. And it's going to be a 2 minute suspension. He hasn't even looked at the referee. Zachariasen, he knows it. Eventually, he does look around, but it's actually not to the referee. Back to the other player. He knew it. He didn't have to wait for the referee. He just started walking after doing that. There's the supply.